I'm Jennifer B. Price, and I work as the group lead for the Advanced Mission Planning Group in the Flight Planning Branch in the Mission Operations Directorate here at NASA Johnson Space Center. When I was a kid growing up in small town USA, I got a kick out of watching science fiction shows. And then something wonderful happened. We went to the moon. I just really got inspired about working with the space program. And I was very fortunate to get an Air Force scholarship. And then after working in the Air Force for a time, I received the wonderful opportunity to come and work at NASA Johnson Space Center. In the Advanced Mission Planning Group, my whole job is to do new things, to take the expertise we've gained in working with the Space Shuttle Program and in the International Space Station Program and develop it and figure out how we're going to use these same expertise in future exploration. We're deciding on new ideas and new plans, and we're pushing the envelopes with anything we've ever done before. And we're working with other people throughout NASA who are also advancing ops concepts from the way we've done it in the past. We actually speak with the astronauts on a daily basis. We call these daily planning conferences. My job is working in building the plans that the astronauts use to conduct their activity in space. There's only so many resources that they have to use, and we have to maximize accomplishing a bunch of requirements during this limited amount of time. Ultimately, it takes a team, the ground team, all the system operators, all the vehicle operators, working together with the astronauts in order to have a successful mission. I encourage my children, I encourage anyone to find your passion and then get skills in that area. Whether it's a four-year college or even above a four-year college or some other way to hone in on your skills, you need to develop training for the thing you have passion in, and you need to find good mentors, good examples to help you walk through whatever your interest is. There's a lot of innovation and technology development that is in the process of being looked at as we explore concepts for beyond low Earth orbit. And anyone coming into the program now should be ready to just bring your new ideas, bring your new technological ideas, and let's go for it.